Hi friends, welcome to my channel. Today I'm sharing with you a super delicious chicken curry recipe that's made with coconut milk. This curry goes extremely well with steamed rice or even parathas. Creamy, rich coconut chicken curry. If you enjoyed today's video, please don't forget to like, subscribe, share and comment. Let's see how to make this coconut chicken curry. In a big kadhai, add enough oil, about 2 to 3 big tablespoons. Fry the bay leaves. Next, add some dry red chilies. The dry red chilies with any coconut, paste curry taste extremely good. Next, I have taken about 2 medium onions and I have roughly chopped them. Fry these onions until they get nice dark golden color, so it will take about 15 or 20 minutes on a medium to medium high flame to get a color like this. Next, I'm adding some ginger, garlic and coriander paste, so fry it for half a minute or so. This will ensure all the raw flavors are cooked well. Now we'll start adding masalas: turmeric powder, red chili powder, coriander powder, some store-bought chicken masala powder, cumin powder, salt, and here I'm using some ground nutmeg powder and some ground cinnamon powder. If you don't have these, you can also use garam masala instead. Make sure that the chicken masala powder that you use doesn't have any whole garam masalas, it's just powder base. Fry everything for half a minute or so, and now I'm going to add chicken, and I'm using whole chicken. Turn the flame to the lowest, and now we are going to mix the chicken and make sure that all the chicken pieces are coated well with this fried masala. So give half a minute to 1 minute to kind of saute and mix everything well. Cover and let it cook for 5 to 7 minutes. Open after about 5 minutes and you'll notice that the chicken has started to become a little moist. So just give it a quick stir. Next, add 1 medium tomato, lots of mint leaves. Mint leaves add an amazing flavor to this coconut chicken curry. Mix everything really well. Turn the flame to the medium. Cover and let it again cook for another 5 to 7 minutes, and notice that we have not added any water until now. So you'll notice because of the tomatoes, it has become a little moist and the tomatoes have also become soft. Now add the main ingredient, which is the thick coconut milk, and I have used canned coconut milk here, and 1 cup of water. Give everything a really good mix. If you want it, more runny, you can always add more water. Cover and let it cook for about 10 to 12 minutes on a medium flame. Open after about 10 minutes and you'll notice that the chicken is cooked well. Just give it a quick stir. You can always adjust the seasoning, so add more salt as needed. And our coconut chicken curry is ready. Switch off the flame and garnish with some coriander leaves. Serve it hot. Thick, creamy and very rich chicken coconut curry is ready. Simply enjoy it with some steamed rice, rotis or parathas. If you've enjoyed today's recipe, please don't forget to share your valuable feedback. Have a great day.